This video shows a fetal pig. When the top of the skull is removed, you can clearly see the brain lying within the cranial cavity. Leading away from it is a glistening white tubular structure, the spinal cord. Together, these form the central nervous system.